So what we were originally looking at was pitch recognition ability in baseball hitters. So the basic question we were asking was, can we identify what batters use to identify pitches from hitters? Can a player pick up a baseball out of the hand and make a decision on the pitch immediately? Because if a ball's thrown 90 miles an hour, you only have about a half of a second to decide what the pitch is, and then another fraction of a second to actually swing. So in theory, hitters who are able to pick the ball up faster would be more effective at hitting. So we asked that question. Then some other things we were interested in: can you train hitters to actually hit better by training them their pitch recognition skills? And we did it in two different ways. One, we would actually show a pitcher delivering a baseball, and just after release of the pitch, the screen would go blank. So you would only have a couple frames of the ball coming out of the hand to make that decision to see if hitters could identify the pitch. That was one skill we did. A second one, we would just flash a hand with a baseball in it, and so the hitters would have to identify what the pitch was based on that picture being flashed a fraction of a second. We filmed the pitchers with a camera that captures film at 300 frames per second, so you can break it down and see. We use millisecond software to actually do the videos now. It'll actually measure reaction time. In our first study, what we did, we would show a clip of the video, and then the hitters would write down what they thought the pitch was. But with the millisecond software, we can actually use a keyboard, and the player will, as soon as they recognize a pitch, hit a key on a keyboard, whether they think it's a fastball or a changeup, and that allows us to actually measure reaction times. We see differences not only in terms of accuracy, how accurate are you in identifying the pitch, but how fast can you do it? Because that's a critical issue in hitting a baseball. Because you're only dealing with a fraction of a second, you have to make a decision and execute a swing. If you can train that aspect, and not only the decision aspect, then the mechanics take care of themselves and people become more effective at doing it.